Want your career to make a difference? There's no better time to work in healthcare than right now. With the right education, there's tons of jobs and a wide variety of professions that are only a few beats away. In as little as 5 months, you can be on your way to living your passion in the field of health and public safety. Whichever profession you choose, you'll be on your way to a healthy career.
Like taking specimens? Want to use cutting-edge technology to analyze, test, and manipulate data? Medical laboratory technologists use their analytical skills in a lab setting to conduct tests, record diagnostic results, and even take samples directly from the patient. You're also working with healthcare professionals in the prevention, diagnosis, and treatment of disease. Up to 85% of all diagnostic and treatment decisions will be made from these laboratory results. Most of your time is spent in the lab, but all of your time is spent making a difference.
It really fulfills a need inside of me that I'm not just here 8 hours a day just to make a dollar. I'm actually making a difference in other people's lives. And I feel that, you know, it's a calling more than just a job.
MLTs are critical to patient care. And it's critical that they love dealing with people, because people, when they're in the healthcare system, are at their most vulnerable, and our MLTs are there to help them.
To see how tests from microscopic samples from the body can wield big, life-changing results, enroll in the 2-year Medical Laboratory Technology program today at SATE. The first semester of study mirrors what you would learn in our medical laboratory assistant program. Basic laboratory principles, specimen collection, medical terminology, and infection control. Medical laboratory technology goes much further, though, with the second and third semesters building on your knowledge to become more specialized. You'll learn blood typing and cross-matching, tissue sample preparation and staining, blood cell morphology and differentiation, chemical analysis of blood and body fluids, and identification of various bacteria, parasites, and molds. Once you master the specialties, you're put to the test on the job and in the field.
Vacuum has been a very positive experience. You get to see a lot of new things and experience a lot of new things and meet a lot of different people. It really brings forward how the theory that you learned in first year really applies in the real world, and all the different techniques that you learn throughout the year actually come together to really affect other people.
Many of our year-long practicums lead to full-time jobs, and with 100% post-graduation employment, our graduates are always in demand. Medical labs, environmental labs, educational institutes, research facilities, and instrumentation vendors will all be looking for graduates like you. Before you get hired, though, you need to complete the Canadian Society for Medical Laboratory Science National Certification Exam, and SATE provides coaching and practice competency exams to ensure you're ready.
Well, at SATE, we get specialized training in each of the 5 different disciplines of a medical laboratory. This really helps us to prepare for our final national exam, as well as it gives us an opportunity to really figure out what we want to do with our career.
The demand for laboratory professionals increases every year. The aging population, the improving and increasing technology, and our aging workforce will ensure that you have a lifetime career in a changing and challenging environment.
Get the results that matter. Choose medical laboratory technology at SATE today.
You're unique, and whatever your passion, we offer around 20 different health and public safety programs to suit you. With our hands-on simulations and industry-leading practicum placements, you won't just learn what to do, you'll be doing it. The moment you step out of SATE, you can be stepping into a new career. Alberta, Canada, and the world over are in desperate need of healthcare professionals. Come with us and make a career out of making a difference.